Ayo, check. We always coming with this positive shit, nigga. Fuck that. Let's twist these motherfuckers' cap back, baby. Don't dance, they just reach in their pants and pull the automatic strap and start laying down man. But the only thing I don't like is when they jack on my fans. Tell me the best time to come up when I fill up the club. The man is 1,500 people with a pocket full of dubs. Can they get most of them before the masses start to run? Kinda like how I'm chasing these niggas with a hood on my gun. You see, there's two types of niggas. You a snitch, bitch, and I'm a hood nigga. So don't think that you safe cause you moved out the hood, nigga. That just gives me more reason to come.
Yeah, underground.
It's a very unique concept that, you know what I'm saying, not motherfuckers would even think about.
Yeah, that's me, because you know what I mean? Like, we're doing hip hop. We've been doing hip hop for about 10, 12 years now, 13. You know what I mean? And under the underground, it's like, yeah, because it's certainly, you know, there's mainstream. Everybody knows mainstream.
Of course.
And there's underground.
Of course.
And then there's under the underground, which is like the homies are like, you know what I'm saying? Like, you go and there's people at the show that you don't even know. Like, I would say underground is kind of like Living Legends, which a lot of people get us confused for. We came out at the same time, but they're more popular than we are, right? You know what I mean? Like, Label Legends, like, but they're not mainstream. Like, you ain't listening to Label Legends on K-Day or Power. But that's an underground band, you know what I mean? So, like, New Legends is, like, under the underground. It's like,
I'ma pop your ass. Your neighbor say he got wet up when he was cutting his grass. Leave him like a chick on the pier without a maxi pad. But yeah, we say the same characteristics as a dude in the morgue. You getting drained for your blood, I'm on an embalming fluid. Let me show you how these new legends ride us through it. I got the memory of an elephant, so it might be 7 years before I exact my revenge. But most of the time I'm on the grind with my mind ready to die in the next 2.5 seconds.